What's that? No, I didn't know that. How's it going?
Good.
Excellent. Yeah. You, are you an ultimate fighter?
Nah, just a big fan.
You guys ever been drawn before?
Never.
Oh man, it's gonna be the best one you ever had, bro. You guys from around this area?
California.
No kidding. What brings you out here?
Homecoming.
Did you go to school here or something?
Yeah.
Okay. What part of California are you from?
Fresno area.
Okay. So how long you graduated?
2014.
Oh, okay. You have a little mustache.
A little
tiny one. Hello.
Hi. I've decided I wanted one too.
Okay, cool. So did you both go to camp? Okay. Man, it is so humid out that my little crayon here is like staining the paper. I used to do these at K-State sometimes too.
Oh, okay.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
Just look right at me. So what's fun to do in Manhattan, Kansas?
Nothing.
It's a pretty cool town. Yeah, but it's like in the middle of nowhere though.
Yeah, it's a cool town. But nothing like boring stuff to do. I mean, after a while living there, right, kind of gets like, oh, okay.
Yeah, I can see that. You ever go to Kansas City or anything?
Yeah. When we want to have like real fun, make that drive down there.
Woo! Kansas City!
Yeah.
She goes here. I went here from Akron.
One of our friends that does this in Kansas City.
Oh, wait, 2016? Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
No, the job I
You guys waiting for Sketch? Oh my God, yes, you can't say it all at the same time.
I got their house is like, the company I work for, they're like, oh yeah, you're med sales. So I started working for, for like a couple months.
Hello.
And it turned out it wasn't medical sales.
All right, you got to put the phones away, guys.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Should we smile or no?
It's your picture. You do whatever you want. I don't care. Have you ever been drawn before?
Yeah.
No, we're actually both.
So where are you guys from?
I came back.
You guys were roommates for a while, huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We grew up together.
That's cool.
Like what?
Yeah, do y'all go to K?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
You have blue eyes, correct?
Blue eyes.
Good choice. You have freckles?
What?
You have freckles?
Yeah.
I can tell. All right, Blondie, you're up. Well, you. You're the meatball. You're the blonde. All right. I don't mean that you're a meatball. They're the spaghetti, you're the meatball on top. On top of spaghetti. So what are you guys going to school for?
Nursing. Criminology. I'm interior architecture.
How do you like the architecture program?
Very good. Very hard.
I actually thought about joining it for a minute myself.
It's rigorous, but it's mostly time.
I'm interested in that whole green thing.
Okay, yeah, I think there's a sustainability program.
I realize that it's going to be a whole lot of work, though. I'm like, man, I'm kind of lazy, I don't know. His dad is an architect, actually.
Oh, okay.
That's what when I got some of my information, I was like, I know he's super busy all the time.
Yeah.
It's
really good to be honest. Diehard Cleveland sports fan, but
so you're going to school for what did you say now?
Criminology.
Yeah.
You know, but no,
you're a cop, a lawyer, work in a crime lab, or what?
Victims advocate.
Boston downtown, but yeah, it's so clean. It's just a good town.
You kind of like you advocate for like a victim. I'd go to parole hearings or like I'd give their statement during trial.
Okay, so you help the prosecutor.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh!
I got the triple off. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here's where a band for you.
Thank you so much.
You guys have a great day.
You too.
All right, have a seat, guys. You're next.
How are you doing?
I'm excellent. How are you?
Good.
All right, ready?
Yeah,
I got the R2, Adam.
Yeah, but you got a double R, I got a triple R.
Thank you.
Thanks, man, I appreciate it.
So how's your night going?
Going really well, thanks. I'm glad it cooled
down. I know, right? It's still pretty humid.
Yeah, I know.
It was raining at another event I was at today.
Oh, really?
It rained for a little bit, and it was fine, but then the sun came out, and it was just like, it was like we were walking around in a cloud or something. It was so gloomy.
And it just doesn't feel like October. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not complaining, really. Maybe a little bit. I'm not complaining that it's warm instead of cold.
Well,
right?
It's nice. I honestly rather have winter.
I got the off from your girls who said off.
What's that?
When they saw your
drawing. Look at your big fat head. They went, aw, look at that poor man.
They represent
hey.
That. I represent
that. All right, you're up.
All right.
So where are you folks from?
Cleveland area.
Hey, me too.
Mayfield.
Okay. You guys both went to Kent?
Yep.
Yeah. Currently go there or are you graduating? Sorry?
Where are you from?
I live in West Park in Cleveland.
Okay. I'm originally from Avon Lake, so
okay.
I like it better, but
so do you like it better than where you live now, or?
Well, I think West Side has more offer. That's
fine.
But
you think the East Side. Okay. Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, like, the East Side has things. I don't not like the East Side.
Yeah.
It's not my favorite place to go just because it's, like, the roads and the
yeah,
like it seems like I get a ticket almost every time I go over that side. Not so much anymore, but it used to be. Anyway, there you go.
Awesome! Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Here's the river band.
I love this. Thank you so much. Cool. I've always wanted one.
Make all your hopes and dreams.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, that was good.